This night will last forever.
Suddenly there was a heavy explosion. The ground heaved. I looked up and saw the metallic spider. A monstrous tripod, higher than the tallest steeple. A walking engine of glittering metal, emitting deafening howls which roared like thunder. Overhead, a huge funnel, and I realized with horror that I'd seen this awful thing before. The ghostly, terrible heat ray. Like thunder.
am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee, and he fills it only halfway. And before I even argue, he is looking out the window at somebody coming in. It's always nice to see you, says the man behind the counter to the woman who has come in. She is shaking her umbrella, and I look the other way. They are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them. And instead, I pour them liquid, 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 pour